But rape and abuse knows no race, no gender, and no age. So there are many, many victims out there who suffer from gender-based violence. And the people that do suffer from it are scarred for life. This is not something like COVID that you can go into quarantine for 2 weeks and get over. The scars that come from rape, from physical abuse, from mental abuse are there for life. So the packs that we are packing today is just a very small way for us to show love and care and to help restore just a little bit the dignity of those victims.
That can give time during the most pressing times when you guys were locked away and you couldn't study for matric, you could have said to your teachers, we're not interested, we're busy, matric is a big step for us, we have no time for this. But you still gave time. It says a lot about you and your big heart. And I'm already having a big hope for a better South Africa one day, because we have you as our next generation.